वेलकम लाइफ क्लास 3 चैप्टर 4 लेट अस लव बी फेथफुल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज माई रिवर्स फील्ड्स एंड माउंटेन्स। इन टुडेज टॉपिक वी विल लर्न अबाउट आवर मदरलैंड। किड्स, डू यू नो व्हाट इज आवर मदरलैंड? लेट्स डिफाइन इट। Place where we are born and played is called the motherland. Every human being loves his motherland very much. A Punjab is very beautiful. There is so much to see. There are rivers, fields, and mountains. They make our Punjab beautiful and prosperous too. Kids, great people never break ties with their motherland. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of our independent India, also loved his motherland very much. He had said before his death that when he died, some of his ashes should be thrown into the river Ganga and the remaining ashes to be scattered from the plain at a height into the fields of his country. We cannot survive without fields, rivers, mountains and forests. Things that hurt, harm them should not be done. Stubble should not be set on fire in the fields. This creates a lot of pollution in the environment, which is not good for humans and animals. Garbage should not be dumped in rivers. Doing so contaminates the water. Mountains should not be dug down for no reason. Forests should not be cut down indiscriminately. It also causes damage to the vegetation and forests. It's homework time. Today, you have to do some oral questions in your homework.